And what's the first thing that popped in your head when you got the call and they said you were the man?
I think the night before, I think I just spent it building some Lego sets and just talking to my girlfriend.